I guess I'm just too tough to cry.